Hey, John Wanoa here. It's the 15th of April 2015. There's Jamie here coming into the Waitangi Marae here. And we're just waiting for everybody to come through. And we're going to have karakia here on this very nice morning. It's Thursday. 15th of April 2015. So we're having a service at 5 o'clock. After 5.
You want me to hold
it? No, I'll do it. Morning, Desmond. So now we just have enough for an audience to come inside and do our karakia for the
news ahead
yesterday. That's the at the Te Tii Marae. It's very special to come in here. We're lucky to be able to come and sit in this whare in the early hours of the morning. So I just want to let the proceedings go ahead. And wait for our man. It's a very special time here. We have a small pool. That's all we need for this procession. I'll be focusing on. Hey? Kingi, you want to hop from there, or you come in the light? Come in the light where we can see you, or you want to stand there this way? Okay, you start our hui off. You can introduce me after when you've gone through the Kaumatua. Not light. That's right.
Thank you. Why is he here? I told him I love him. So why? a pepa. Ia hūtama tini o te ao mō maka mō maka ara te ake e hoi te waini o tōta. Ka hoi tātua me noho māwhere ki roko te ao e rā tūmari. Engari tūkuna te mana i toki ai i te rā tahi mano whārau o Noema.
Hang on. You want to say something? I want to limit the time we talk to 5 minutes, strictly for the whakamininga and whakaputanga today. Please do not talk too much about anything because we can discuss that another time. We're here specifically to feel this wairua in this whare, to link it to the other marae, the missing bits, and intellectual. We are talking in a higher sense of belonging to this marae, to the other one, and to every other marae. So I'll talk afterwards, and then we'll finish the karakia with Kingi. We know what we're here for. We only say briefly, and then Kumutu, and Haumie Hue Tahigie after, and everything will be online so that we know it's on the record of this special moment, and thank the gatekeeper and the marae for letting us come here to mark this occasion for their whakaputanga. On the other side, Kōrera Reka here, and on the Te Tii Marae, the three places to bring them together. So we start with Nelson, and then to Alfred, and then to Georgie to speak. And please be brief, because we've got limit of time that we can do things and then I'll finish off. Okay? Nelson, be next. No, it's what? I'll chip it up. Thank you. Elf?
Government, to
Rahiri flag, which they call the New Zealand Crown flag. When they transferred jurisdiction from the Union Jack in 1902, that Union Jack on the 6th of February 1840, the jurisdiction was transferred to that flag from a de facto flag that was amended in Sydney. That's the flag that would take the settle on the 17th of August in 1835. That flag, that gazette had in the canton 5 points, did not have 8 points on those stars, and that one was affiliated with white. Our flag, the WHAKAPUTANGA flag, is in the canton, was in the small central cross, has got 8 points. Our haki represents the eight kings, the King George the first, second, third, and fourth, and King William the fourth, King Ernest Augustus, and King However, in the small canton of King William the Fourth, there was only the King George the Third, King George the Fourth, King William the Fourth, and King Ernest Augustus. You are aware of that. Came from you. Okay. So, no reira, kautimo ngā kōrero, ki rā te kāmi kumi atu, ngā kōrero ngā te kāmi atu ngā kōrero.
Kia rā. Georgie? Oh. No, you want to talk? Or not? You can talk, Georgie. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Any more? Desmond, you would like to say something or no? Okay.
I'm going to speak not too long because we've got some time, but I want to just let the Marae here know that I'm here purely to assist. Kingi and Hohepa with bringing the marae together in common with the whakaputanga and the whakamininga with the confederation for any means of improving Māori and the hapu, especially the hapu, has to protect itself because time is running out. There may not be any benefit, welfare or anything like that when things start changing, and there are changes. We have to be prepared. Nelson's been along here doing his, Mahi and Nelson's been doing his. I've been doing mine. So we're lucky to be in this part of the address a big issue when we're looking from the other side to here. We're here looking the other way, and that's a good hope to be here, and there's a big crowd watching us. So, apologies from the other Kaumatua of Epiha, Hohepa. I've been talking to them, and there's a long conversation. So it's not as though they're not here. Some of them have got a problem with health. But they're here, and they know to support us and take the message back to the Marae of this special occasion, locked in time. We've taken a video picture of a canal, and 182 years from Kururareka, the raising of that flag on the first orbit, that's when the first settlers get there, and pre-board the property with the first instrument. And then the second orbit, which is easier to say that way, here with this flag up here. And so we are saying a time to settle down and to take a video shot of where to from now. We have to be in a survival mode with all our ideas, all our intentions, all our aspirations and our knowledge to show our hosts here and the government that we're ready and prepared. We know what to do. If the worst comes to the worst, we can do it with our chiefs. And I'm saying I'm neutral. I'm not taking sides on any government. I know Sue Porter, and for a long, long time he did follow. And I followed all of those whole from my and the history of this Marae Utonga from 92 on our landmark at WHAKAPUTANGA FLAG and WHAKAPUTANGA FLAG. So I'm here for the Utonga, the colleagues from the Ngati Rahiri, through the Utuutaonga, through to the Marae, and whoever has the history of that Utonga story and how that links to Ngati Rahiri. So it's so I'm here. So much time here with Ngati, and we are just about ready to sail the wire, and it won't break out because I'll make sure it won't. So we've got economic plans for survival. We're ready to share that. I'm ready to take the message to the British, and they're watching us and my behaviour on this Marae. And not the other Marae, maybe the other Marae, because I do it in a different way on my presentation. And like I said, it's neither here nor there. You have to take it from what it is and see if it works. It works when we get into the Marae here and do this karakia for the spirit. And I'm talking from the Moai in Israel, from Tahiti here, whoever's of that history. He's got it there to put that together and make sense of what we're supposed to be here for. And I just tell you, that it's all online, and I don't have to say anything because I just get the nod from the chief, and they give it back to me, and we have to go to work and do things and make ourselves visible, and not in the cupboard. The other thing I want to say about the Whakaputanga flag is that it's got two parts to it that I see. I'm only on my own opinion and research from Mori Marika, all those who lived and dumped it all on me, all the history that is noted in my head. I want to put it back here and put it in the right place over to the time, and I work in the Kingi and Hohepa to make sure it fits the history of what's missing. And a lot of it is spiritual, that's missing is the Ngati. And who's is it? down a question, who did it, and who's looking after it for what reason. And I investigated as much as the Panama tax havens that are here. That's my job as a private investigator, and I'm representing like kings and queens. They may find out